Pets for Life, Sickness to Strength, a film by Will Eubanks and the Drama Club at St. James Episcopal Church. Nets for Life is a nonprofit organization that brings life-saving mosquito nets to the needy in 17 sub-Saharan African countries. For example, a person sleeping without a mosquito net can be bitten. Mosquitoes in these parts of Africa may carry malaria, a potentially deadly disease. However, a person sleeping under a mosquito net has almost no chance of contracting malaria. Unfortunately, mosquito nets aren't free. For every $12 Nets for Life receives, it donates one mosquito net to one of those in need, and educates their communities about the importance of mosquito nets. Therefore, fundraising is an essential part of Nets for Life. We encourage you to involve your church in the fundraising process by raising awareness through bake sales, lemonade stands, and a variety of other creative fundraisers. Bishop Neil Alexander of the Episcopal Diocese of Atlanta has set a goal of 35,000 nets, totaling $420,000 by the end of 2012. In the time that you have been watching this video, 214 people have died from malaria. We encourage you to take action by raising funds and donating to Nets for Life. To donate or learn more about the Nets for Life Inspiration Fund, visit inspirationfund.org. For more information about malaria and its effects on the human body, click here. Thank you for watching.